Morning, YouTube. Today, it's hashtag sisters, and there's only one hashtag sister today, Tristan, yay! He is currently not here because I'm, like, at my grandmother's house, my mom's house, but, yeah. I know you guys are going to really gonna miss her, but you guys have to get over it that she's not going to be in these vlogs all the time. By the way, if I go home today and she's still at the house, at my dad's house, we will probably do a challenge video. Be prepared for that. Okay. So, let's meet all the animals in this house. Here we go. Day. Gonna bored, but yeah, let's meet the animals. This black cat right here, his name is JJ, and he's my favorite cat of all time. You see that wealthy face? Alright, let's go meet the other one. This cat right here is Ruby. She doesn't like to be picked up, but she's a little sweetheart. That's what I like to call her. Now this cat used to be my best friend. Her name is Crystal. We used to hang out a lot. And she's really fun. Crystal, come here. So she scares me when I try to pet her. Okay, let's meet the other ones. In that towel right there is a chihuahua. She likes to be underneath blankets. Now she has one more cat and two more dogs and one bird that I really even gonna show you guys, but she's not awake yet, so I cannot show you. Yeah. But I think the other cat is out here and I'm gonna go check somewhere. So be right back. Yes, I did find her. Here she is. This is my best buddy. Her name is Abby. She's my best bud, and she's also my cat. If she was just only a baby kitty, basically I didn't go seek with her, and I would never find her, and she always found me. Because she knows where I hide in this house. She never gets found. Because when I say I give up, she comes right out. Or Matthew just tells me, my uncle Matthew tells me where she is. Alright, so that is the end of the vlog. I will introduce you guys to the other two dogs. Whenever they come out, I'll do another YouTube video, so yeah. Bye.